The real state of the union? A nation divided by an angry, out-of-control president. A White House beset by lies, chaos, and corruption. An administration that has failed the American people. It doesn't have to be this way. Next year, we can have a leader who brings people together, solves problems, and gets results. Mike Bloomberg will get it done.